The portrait is ready now. Whenever you are drawing any portrait, you always remember that you have to convey the emotion of the face. You have to depict the grace, appearance, beauty, expression, feelings, and even weakness of the face. The whole personality of the face, you have to depict exactly and vividly. The portrait should be minutely realistic and psychologically reflective. Whenever you draw any portrait, first you observe the face very closely. Then only you will be able to draw any portrait. Then you can reflect the whole quality of the face in any portrait. You should always use shading pencils 6B, 4B, 8B, etc. for any portrait. You can also use color pencil. You can draw color portrait also. You can use watercolor also. In colorful portrait, you can use color pencil also. Color pencil portrait also looks very attractive and beautiful.